you hear me? That craft is in peak condition. I even buffed up the canopy for a nice shine, so you can really see the sky. Take care, Trigger. When you get back, let me know what you saw.
Let me see that. Trigger, wish I could have flown with you.
A dinged up plane and an injured pilot would only slow you down. I feel for him now.
Take care. Whatever happens, it ends here. The outcome's mostly up to him.
So, this is the guy? Oh, yeah. He's the one who took off just now.
Got quite a few Russians with us. I'm seeing they're sticking around, too. I don't care what country anyone's from. What counts is knowing who the real enemy is. Right, guys?
Affirmative. And I think everybody here knows the score. We all know who to follow. Commence mission. All aircraft, follow Trigger.
Roger that.
Understood.
All right.
Understood.
Roger.
The space elevator is able to broadcast and communicate. With the information infrastructure down, it's the only place capable of wide-area data transmission. The drones are waiting for it to power up again.
Clever little bastards.
Go leader to launch pad. UAV is confirming direction of travel. Engine commanded.
All aircraft, converge on Skull Squadron. Surround and shoot them down.
Strider 3, copy. Let's do it, Hushin.
UAV reacting. Damn, they're fast. All aircraft, stay sharp. Intercept now. Watch your six. Stay sharp. They'll creep up on you. Target acquired.
Watch your tail. They can get behind you in no time.
Friendly lost. The salamander. Final drone's been shot down. Lost another one.
Oceans and Russians. Let's fly home.
Quickly,
while Trigger draws the drones away. dodged it.
Enemy hit. Rider one got him.
Tunnel after the UAV.
Where's the escape vector?
There's enough space for him to turn beneath the elevator.
That's a suicide mission.
Count, where are you going? We rely on Trigger too much. He's gonna need help.
You can't be serious, Count.
Yeah, well, you had no problem with Trigger doing the same thing.
Trigger's different.
We'll see.
You damn fool.
Hold up. Caution. Hold up.
Don't worry. I learned something from my last squadron. Stick with Trigger, and you'll make it.
Count, give me your status.
Alive.
Excellent, so you're both okay.
Whoa, 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 what makes you think that?
No time to explain, the radio will cut out soon. It'll take a short time for the drone to send over the data.
There it is, UAV spotted, we finally found it. I heard some static when the gate closed. Do you think the UAV is operating the gates? Well, there goes our only way out. I thought we were gonna pull this off after we came through that maze. Don't worry, I'll think of something. I'll find us a way out. No sign of the drone. Did it take another path? Doesn't matter. We know where it's going. We can catch it. not sure if Leopard can handle it, though.
Fly! I know you can make it! I'll attempt a belly landing. Get out of here! Everyone's waiting for you! I wanted to wait until I had less fuel, but I have no choice. Attempting to land. I don't think my plane will make it. Anyway, here goes. Come on, baby, stay with me just a bit more.
Should we send in an evac team?
We can't give up. We have to wait.
Can you hear me? We're all waiting. A world of darkness needs a light to shine. We're waiting for that...
Look, it's Trigger. Strider 1 has returned to radar.
I did it!
That's our Trigger!
He's a damn hero!
No doubt. You're better than me.
We're Strider 2. Damn it. Does anyone have eyes on Count?
Wish y'all could have seen that.
You damn fool. What's your position?
Watching Trigger climb. I guess it's my fate to watch from down below.
Yeah, well, we're all in the same boat there.
Yeah, well, I guess we are.
We're sending help. Give us your coordinates.
Directly under the space elevator. Elevation is minus 500 meters.
Minus? Hey, Trigger. You dumbass. Tell me something. What color's the sky up there?
Belt. I can't tell you how proud I am to be the first to land at this spaceport.
Wait, what was that transmission?
This is Captain Kei Nagase of the spaceship Pilgrim 1. The ocean of stars in our galaxy is finally within our reach. To the pilot who generously gave this spaceship a place to dock, we are forever grateful. The universe lies ahead of us, waiting to be discovered. Last, we have a gateway to ascend to it, over and over again.
It's all coming together for me. Today was the day, the moment of her return.
I salute the pilot who gave us all a future.
To skies unknown, the path to mankind's vast future remains standing, Granddad.